Fuel bomb, yeah.
Oh, hey, this dude's lagging, of course. Fuck you. Did you see that? Like, I saw you melee hit him and like his health did not even go down.
Arc blade in the center there, so you kinda wanna stay away from the teleporters. Huh? Is there a... Oh, huh,
you're
nice.
Falling behind.
Hammer, hammer.
It does, they saw me. They're running. Oh, it's your shotgun.
How the hell did that kill him?
Left side. Come on!
No,
you can't, a piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Maybe I'll just fucking
Maybe
wait
I'm
here and come for you guys.
Gamer doesn't do crucible, apparently.
No, they're just like standing in one spot. Like, we have to be the ones that are like attacking. They just stand there.
5 minutes remaining. Heavy ammo available.
Oh, damn. I run heavy.
Fuck down.
You're in the lead.
I see it, heavy.
Glory.
Damn.
Oh, very nice, Mr. Lynch.
Fuck you.
Shit.
It's them.
Oh, it's your shotgun.
Man, how did I miss that? I thought they were flanking me, so just keep shooting.
Oh, damn, one there.
Rule one should be just keep shooting. Yeah, I think I'm in their spawn, so I'm done.
Damn it!
Oh my gosh, I'm sissing shotguns. Sissing shotguns.
Happy muscle.
One.
Their glory goes to you.
Two.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my gun ran out. Yeah.
Gains the lead.
Second, Brian.
Got him. Oh, actually, back up. There you go, Brian.
Stormcaller.
Yeah, right. Where is this?
Lost the lead.
Oh, you're trying to paraphrase me, buddy? Come on. Where is he? Oh, what? You're letting your name down on me, and whatever, so it's off. What? Oh my gosh! Jesus, God!
Their dignity is yours.
Okay. Yeah, this gun isn't as good as I was hoping it would be.
You're in the lead.
Storm collar again? What? Oh, thank you.
Hammer.
Golden gun.
Oh, I saw it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Only 1 minute left.
Nice job.
Done.
Good job, Tracticle.
I got my super.
Oh, he's way the fuck out there. That was a panic to us for sure.
Oh, damn.
Another golden guy, watch out.
You've got 30 seconds.
Oh my god, man. Oh,
damn. Shit.
That's demoralizing.
In your face, buddy.
One more, guys. One more quest, I mean.
Good job.
Oh, yeah. Mm. I got air support, nice.
Did he really?
Oh, he's also recording to the scoreboard. Don't. Just eat it.
Yeah, according to the scoreboard, you did second best, so good job. GG.
I believe the 28 kill credits I added to our score helped more than your 15 kill credits, Zafiro.
Well, I had more denies. Ooh, and I by was one. Janitor, so someone's gotta clean up those crests. Might as well be me. Kills don't mean anything, Tekken, if you don't pick up the crest. Just saying.
Yeah, I had more pickups than you.
I didn't.
Yeah, I did. I had 20 of 15. It was just on the screen. Here, I'll share button it.
I have 22 crests. You have 20. You have 20 kills and 15 crests. I mean, it basically makes it even.
Return
to Aphrodite.
Because you got the level 1 thingy for the Iron Banner, I think.
Good job. From that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What rank am I? Where's my.
Oh, yeah, I got a helmet.
Oh my god, I'm rank 2 now from one game. What the fuck? Oh my god.
You're try hard, man.
Iron Banner, like, yeah, they changed it for sure. Jesus.
I don't think it does.
No.
It does not.
I'm not
super annoying.
Any of it now. What are these bounties for you? I don't even notice what these are. It's basically just like get a bunch of kills, right?
One's play a bunch of matches, one's get a bunch of kills, one use a bunch of abilities to get kills. Possibly.
Like they got rid of all the be highest score person on the team stuff, looks like. Ooh.
Iron Banner.
We're playing those supremacy. Guys again.
Alpha oh, team. Who's got the flag? Oh, not Zafiro, just saying. Oh.
That's because you're flawless and vile, bro.
You are worthy of the Iron Lords.
Watch out for some shotgunners.
Yeah.
Or be the sniper.
Double kill, motherfucker!
Oh, it was totally innocent.
It was. Good job, Zephyr. You can be my job in Stockton all day and I'll be your Carl Malone all day. It's a great team up. Right. Yeah. One match
we
just got him.
Did we wipe their whole team or?
Like, yeah, we did.
Wow, these guys are. I'm not gonna say it.
Oh,
Jesus. Hey. OP, man. OP for the win. All day, every day. Ooh, maybe we get him to quit if we like do like beat him so bad. Ooh, let's do that. Yeah.
I haven't seen a Mercy in Supremacy. Like, I don't know what.
I've only seen
one. It has to be. It has to be like 98. I got one.
Okay, because I was like, I've seen a game show like 150 yes. to 70, and it's not Mercy, and I'm like,
Sniper, watch out!
Oh, he's in the fucking house.
Just flank him.
Guys,
no one shares the glory on that one.
Oh my god, you're super already?
That's me.
I got the guy that was somewhere, don't worry about it. These guys are like, is this the same fucking team?
Is this the same team? Because we are wrecking their faces. And it's delicious.
Damn,
I'm
just
there.
Died.
Got your back, gamer. Got your back.
Nah, this cannot be the same team.
I think it is. He's still the dad's of Destiny, guys.
We can make
it's all about the map.
Shit, the children's of orphans. And they'll be the orphans of Destiny. Oh.
Already then.
Damn.
He stayed again so much.
Hold on. Oh, yeah. What the hell is Pigeon Gorja? Watch out.
Are you the fun police?
I'm the fun police.
Yeah, that guy with the chaperone, man. He requires you to actually aim. This one guy just fucking ran.
That's
a
Gorman.
Yo, what's that map like that? That map is just, the crossroads is awful.
Their glory goes to you, Godhead.
Three or four all like
right up
on their side.
I'm away. Cause I got my gun and I'm about to shoot them all.
Your allies dropped. Yeah, they're all like in the doorway, like by where they spawn. There's like three of them just kind of crouching around the corner. Or another two, you know?
Oh man, I was tripping that last match. Oh, I'm done here.
Ugh. I kind of wish they wouldn't lift you when you're fucking Nova bombing.
Bitch.
Yeah. Watch out, Ace. There's someone there.
Oh, it's Gunfire. Where's he at? I have my super.
I got mine, too. My ass. Oh, wait, no. He's fucking didn't go where I thought he was. Damn.
Doorway.
Damn.
Alright.
Was that another?
Holy shit. You must have been.
Picky, man. I think there were two Stormcallers, right? Or is that just the same one?
Hammer. I'm dead. In the courtyard, coming to our side.
Heavy
ammo inbound. The party crasher.
Are you listening, everybody?
Heavy okay. Is almost up.
Oh, damn. Golden gun. That's theirs.
Heavy ammo available.
Fucking only pick it up. Damn it. Yes.
Oh, they got both. No.
Oh, they got the ammo, so watch out.
Only one guy got the Gjallarhorn on the
guy?
Inside. Yeah, it was only one guy. I was trying to, like, I couldn't get to in time, so I was trying to, like, land doing some dumb stuff out there.
Three.
I need to be very close for that.
Terminal's behind me. He's in the courtyard. Watch out.
Their honor is shattered.
I feel like they're catching up.
This is for days.
I just fucking killed myself. God damn it.
Well, they can't grab my crest, bitches. Or can they?
Fuck you, Terminal. Fuck you.
It was. He's like shotgunning me all the time.
Turtle! Delicious! No, my teammates! No! Man, Zach, you're picking up all my kills. Good job.
Getting after the bitches.
Yeah, provide me over here. Get over here. They're gonna chase me down.
And they're in the spawn.
Yeah, they're in the spawn.
The one's in mid.
Stab them.
Ooh, I got jumped. There's Matador 64 out here, and they're just shotgunning like crazy.
Oh. Other spawn. That now. Oh. And the range and the range of the thing is fucking crazy.
So high.
I think I hear a stamp call.
You'd be right.
Yep.
He's mid. Okay.
I didn't slash. Who is that?
I tried.
Damn, I got jumped.
Damn it. It's too far. He's shot.
They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours.
Storm caller?
Wait, that was me. I did not notice.
Ah, he's a made man.
I no scoped them. Fuck him.
That was great.
A lot of mallet, man.
And dead.
Up top.
No one shares the glory on that one.
Fuck you.
Oh, in your face. How you like that, buddy? Hello, hello. Hey, buddy, what's going on? Oh no, you don't. You know who I am.
Their quest belongs to you now.
Oh, I just beat.
Victory imminent. 1 minute.
Nice.
Oh gosh, I had like hot enough there.
Do we still have that kill streaks?
I think so.
What if you're AFK?
You got 30 seconds.
Wow, he's done. Wow. Wow.
Bring it home, Ace.
Oh, wow. Smash. Smash and grab.
You've got 10 seconds.
Pick at the crest, don't let him win by, don't want us to win by time.
You started with nothing but a yes. Fighting spirit. Now you have an arm full of crests, and all the honor that goes with it.
Oh, face palms.
Yeah, that was like a completely different game, but it was the same people.
Must be the map. I feel like, well, yeah. Shotguns, unless you're in a tight corner, are useless.
Oh man, let me stand up and stretch my back from all that heavy lifting.
Oh, new shaders, eh?
Arm piece. I will take that. Ooh, looks a bit sexy.
The question is it hideous?
I have the best.
Why do you have it? Or so?
It's kind of
I was murdering them. They just didn't count because I couldn't grab their freaking things.
Actually, I think what I do want is I want the shader in the record book. That looks pretty dope.
Yeah, it does.
The banner unbroken. Yeah, man, that looks fucking sweet. You become like fucking made of platinum or something. Silver.
Oh man,
I mean,
this
has... it makes you look like a just a good old fashioned Megan armor. That's how I feel every time I get a kill with my fusion rifles.
Fusion rifle kills are very, 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 very satisfying.
No, I don't. I don't, I just pre-charge everything. I mean, if they're that obvious, you don't need a fast charging one, but in general, I try to anticipate and recharge.
The biggest thing about shotgun is just jump back and they just panic because like they're like, oh my god, I'm out of range, I won't be able to get the damage.
Oh, you're right about the last hotfix. It did add the quarantine patrols now drop Archon's Forge offering upon the
Spectre Priest. Because they're all fucking hunters or whatever.
No, if they're Titans, they can't do anything.
Twilight Garrison.
And Archon's Forge has a higher chance to drop offerings upon completion.
Had it.
Oh my god, it's a team.
We're a team. And there's only four of them. What do you mean? There's only four of them. It's not matching, you know? I mean, we won both games, so... I guess they're loading in still. Yeah, how come that first game we got, like... So, like, after that game I got to rank 2. I mean, I got 250 points, but...
Because rank 1's only 100 on the thingy. It's only 100, so if you win your first match, you get to rank 1 already.
Does it not start at rank 0 anymore, though?
Yeah. That's why you gotta talk to Effordy after the first one. Because it's, like, rank 1. I think.
Oh, so rank 1 is basically, like, a freebie, so you're saying?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because, like, for me, I lost a ton before I got my first one, and I was like, oh my gosh. I had, like, 5 medallions. I was like, oh my gosh, this is going to be a long day. So many shotguns. Then finally,
magically
kicked in, and I got, like, a 10. I got magically matchmade with, like, some random group, and we're, like, won 10 games in a row. It's great. It's in my book. I'm like, yeah, yeah. 10 crucibles in a row. Yeah. Double digits. Yeah. So it's great. It's great. So I got proof.
It's only like this when you're in a group. It's not been that long. It only does this because we're in a party and like it takes longer to match parties than it, like a regular. It's odd though, because like with Iron Banner, there should be a lot of people playing, so it really shouldn't.
There should be no problems. Maybe they're like, man, these guys, we matchmade them evenly against those last two teams, they just destroyed them. We should do something to rush it up a notch. Where's our MLG squad? Let's do it. F those guys.
I think it would be funny. I would appreciate it if it matched us against Death's Life, because his crew is playing. And we would probably devastate them, because they're not good players, most of them. No. I mean, Well, I don't know. The guys he's playing with now, they're the better tier players. Sure, a lot of them are. I don't really know. I don't think it's completely dead, but I think it basically is. Like, I think they're still doing stuff for it, but...
Yeah, there's still content coming out. It was basically just
overhyped garbage, which, you know, that's all it takes.
I'm so glad I did not jump on that train, because that would have probably broken
it. I don't know why anybody thought it was going to be, like, you could tell just by...
Yeah, if you're playing the beta. If you're playing the beta, it's like,
It was a train worth jumping on, but, like, they messed it up by derailing it.
Yeah, they did the opposite. Like, Destiny, you know, they've been improving
on it.
Got
better, and they just made it worse.
And then, like, this Division, it was like, here's your first, quote-unquote, written incursion or whatever, and it was, like, just straight garbage.
Really hate this map.
And then, you know...
This is one of my least favorite maps. Yep, one of my
least favorite maps. You know, the internet found a way to cheese it, and so then it was, like, you know...
Completely garbage. Oh, look who it is again.
And I think, like, they had, like, no...
Autobots transform and roll out.
Talking about hideous shaders.
I think, like, Division 2 on PC, like, they had, like, no anti-cheat, right? So, like, there was
this
just, like,
auto rifle sucks.
Rampant cheating in the Crucible, or in the PvP. Boy, they rushed fucking that section hard.
You're in the lead. They did.
Good for it. And yet they're showing it. What? What is happening?
What? I hope not.
It seems like kind of laggy or something.
Strength in numbers, Guardian. Oh crap, it is.
Excellent. Yeah, it's lagging.
Maybe it's just the one guy, but it feels like a little odd. I don't know.
It's off, yeah.
There's one team. There's one person on a team red barring.
Yeah, that's all it takes, right?
Yeah, sometimes.
Is it in the map simple? I mean, we can see where you are. So.
Rocks or metal.
Oh, watch the palindrome.
He has two. Oh, he has no super, so he has a two grenade thing.
Yeah, because he threw a skip grenade at me and then skip grenade at you.
Yeah. So watch out.
Back up.
Was that your Nova bomb? Oh, okay.
I think I'm gonna shatter.
Okay. Oh my gosh! Wow, that was lame. Yeah, tactical shield of the shotgun. Yeah! Avenging me. Wow, we are wrecking this team. I only realized, like, look at the score. We are just destroying them. This is delicious. This is delicious, guys.
Crispy.
Don't let anybody ever tell you that you're not good at Crucible, because you are.
Oh, this juggernaut, fucking piece of shit, just like a juggernaut slide-checking me, and I completely shit him down with my fucking dark blade. I hate him, and I love that. Fusion right there. Ah, he punched me. Yeah.
That's me. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. There's two of them, but I got one, the other one I didn't get. They went around to the, Yeah, Mimer. Nice. That crest is yours,
Guardian. One guy's AFK.
Do you know if this faster, I mean? I don't think they're gonna be anything different. I mean...
the Costa American, he's just like, he's zappering the place.
Damn.
It is
that. TJ?
He's just shoulder charging everyone.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, and he got a knife in the face right there.
Did you say my name? I was like, what? I do enjoy
the charge. Oh crap, watch out, Sniper, in that left side of the tunnel. Oh shit, I need to. Oh, he got me. Oh, smash. Oh. Oh man, these guys are really light level. That's probably why we're ripping up to the K-54. Delicious.
Maybe.
It's, watch out for the sniper.
Heavy ammo inbound.
When you like at a certain like distance in your light levels, it does make a difference. Like they don't hit as hard, and you hit them so much harder.
They never saw it coming.
Damn, I missed him. Oh, bitch.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, nice, Zachary, you saved me. Nice! Nice! You got the heavy. Nice. Oh my gosh. Spilly on this gun. Oh my gosh. So good. Oh my gosh. Say hello to my little friend.
This guy is completely oblivious.
Yeah, he was facing me.
Behind you, my head.
I think I heard a toy dancing.
Oh, what the F? His shield blocked my golden gun shot on the juggernaut shield. I didn't know how to do that.
How the fuck did that happen?
Wait, how did it, what?
I was around the goddamn corner.
The juggernaut shield can tank a golden gun?
Yeah, dude, I will share button that. Cause I hit him with dancing
and guys. Why are they only down for like
Blade Dancer, points? Blade Dancer on B. No, it's C,
oh,
sorry.
Ah.
We're not losing yet.
Not yet.
Well, there he is.
He's still alive? What behind, the fuck? Behind.
That's a different man, I think. I think that was a different Blade Dancer. Oh, out of nowhere.
Finish them.
Wait, what? I didn't get the crest. Whatever.
Nice. Counter shoulder. What happens when Titans fight, basically?
Titans fight.
No one shares.
There's one guy that's AFK, that's kinda weird.
You won today.
Oh, yeah.
Defeat. Do we need to go back and talk to somebody? Oh wait, synchronize the SIVA energy flow? What's that? Yeah, I mean like what does that actually mean? Like does that actually tell us to do?
Yeah, you now remember, you gotta go to a social space and do it.
Sleeper stimulant. Another auto rifle. Yeah, you're right.
I got the iron stack at home. Is this like the day's iron crown, basically? It is. So what's it want us to do? Synchronize the SIVA energy's energy flow. So what we do, just use it?
Oh, because it's not.
I don't like it either, but it might work better on Supremacy, since Supremacy is like a close quarter game. Iron Banner,
Supremacy, Alpha Team. Show the Iron Lords what you're made of.
Oh, yeah, it's equipped. It's equipped.
Just gonna get headshotted.
Make it fast over here.
I suck as a sniper, by the way.
Yeah, actually, they're shooting me and just. Oh, they can see it, that's why. So I'm like, I'm taking shots and just like not falling over. It's a fun time. Otherwise, we might be pretty good here without them.
Gains the lead. You're falling behind. Their honor is shattered.
First.
Using pulse rifles.
Matador 64.
Fuck. That was right.
Yeah, it's pretty trash. Wait, that guy just disappeared. What the f-
Oh my god. I just got fucking, like, I ended up in the enemy spawn, apparently. Like, the guy was spawning in front of me. Kinda sucks.
Well, one of their people has a blind tradition at data, so, you know. Switch testicle.
Jump. Oh! On your right, there's a bunch of them.
Why is this guy not dying?
Yeah, there's a dragon.
Dragon is lagging for some reason. But yeah, sure.
Yeah, this is not good, man.
The one hunter just seemed like he wasn't taking damage, you know? Yeah, okay, it is smoky.
Okay,
oh, there's
like
a bridge
on
the other side.
Yeah.
That's not good,
so. Golden gun. Over on the bridge. On the bridge.
Yeah, I got him.
Wait, I spawned right there? What the fuck?
How far can you run into this smoky guy? Like,
look at that kill.
Look, the one guy that's lagging all over the place, and I keep running into him. I hate that in this game.
Alright, Blueberry, go.
Thanks, Holmes.
Trip run.
Oh, this one's awake, Howard.
Yeah.
I grabbed some fire. Oh, that's us.
That's me.
No, that's Gamma.
There we go. Wow, we're just like crouching with the shotgun now, coward. Straight out of the wall. Hold on then.
Oh, is that? What's
our next one? Jump on, right? If there's. Come in there, that's on. Nice.
He's dead.
Nice.
Move on. Takes tactical.
Oh, shit. Got him. Fucking smoky the bee. But there was another super in there, I think. I don't know what it was. Oh, it was Arclay. He's blind now. I'm mildly confused what's happening right now.
Excellent.
It's just so laggy.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Heavy ammo.
Yeah, hobo, thank
you. Yeah, it's lagging like a half second. It's fucking crazy.
Never know. Heavy ammo
just get those
available.
Crests.
Is that right there?
Oh man, sort
dude,
of
Shax was like, as I was smashing, Shax was going, I will never underestimate you.
Oh, yeah.
And then I smashed and died. And I was like, oh, well, maybe you should have waited. On that one, Shax. And yet, you get killed by the architect somehow? How does that work?
Watch out, Bernard. One more guy there.
Well, that was weird. I guess they teleported to me with a melee, but he didn't kill me.
What?
What's
happening?
I can't believe him.
Go on, them. Yep. Yes. No more shots.
Ah, fuck, I got fucking party. Oh my god. This game is dumb. I love it.
Oh no!
Nobody holding them?
That's them.
He's gone.
I got mine. That's me. Turning guys.
No one shares the story on that one, Guardian.
Nobody ever does.
Wow, that was very delayed spell on that one. And if they're in that kill, that was super delayed, whatever. Unless the burn got him. But usually when it's in the face, that's like just in control, so whatever. Oh, I'm lagging from my stream to broadcast settings, blah 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 blah. Insufficient connection quality to broadcast the gameplay.
Hopefully you don't get kicked or anything.
Yes.
It's a pound drill, man. The god is so broken.
Their dignity is yours.
Yeah, the hero smash. I'm not sure if this traffic has that support artifact. Super juice.
Double kill.
Oh, double down with it. Oh,
behind you guys.
Securing the crest is
flight. Okay.
Good work.
What else?
Gamer really has been going ham with that too.
Oh, I saw that during a great job.
Now you have an armor of crest, and all the honor that goes with it.
We won, guys.
Like
we won.
Close in the beginning, and then we just like I don't know.
Yeah, pulled away.
We were just like nah. Ooh, 374, nice. Oh.
Yeah, I find it kind of messed up. It's based on your level. Like,
what you do is maybe you basically have like a set of weapons that's like always high, and then like as you get your armor up and you don't need it, you just go to the other characters and then you use them up. That's what I do. And then everybody's like basically evenly going up because the weapons are always like at a higher level, so you have to catch up to your weapons, and then if your armor's high enough from there, you go from there.
Hey. Yeah, they fucking totally like casualized.
They did.
Like, they totally casualized Iron Banner.
I got rank 5 in one day. I was like, wow, I've never done that before. But I'm not gonna complain.
Oh, I got the chess piece again.
Wow, this is going like way faster for me for like the Iron Marathon, because I couldn't get any wins when I was playing with my Warlock, because I was not on a team. And I have like, we haven't lost any matches, so like the, out of 100, it's just 10 wins. If you 10 by 10 to 10 wins, 100, so... Man, 4 more, and we're 10 for 10 for 10. Awesome.
It's kind of stupid, like, you actually get more points for a special. It's like, like, special kills... I don't know, it just is silly. Like, it's so much easier to kill with
a special. Yeah, all the special weapons are, like, one-shots. Sniper, fusion, shotgun.
Like every special sidearm. Basically, if except sidearms, but even sidearms, like in close quarters, you've done. Like the trespasser is pretty beast. And even if you don't have that, it's like just a sidearm in general just can fire so fast. Totally makes me angry. So, you would succeed. Oh, Iron Banner, I got 379 boots. Oh, sweet. They're higher.
Bravo team.
What did they even do?
No holding back. Your enemies won't.
Yeah, this is the map we got destroyed on.
Yeah, right up in the shotgun, buddy. Real smart.
Is it lagging again?
There's two red bars in their team.
Behind us.
And I'm still red barring for some reason, so...
Center guys, getting flanked.
Oh man, they were like lagging hard. Ooh, Talala makes it.
Watch out, guys, behind you, there's someone coming in. On that side. Nice, got him. Yeah. Like, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him.
Yes.
Maybe next
you
time.
Your allies move as okay.
Take a grenade. That's not a grenade. Yeah, give him a blank. Kind of blank.
Shotgun, shotgun, watch out. He's in front of you guys. Oh, someone got him.
Okay,
can watch out.
Okay. Oh wait, watch out, Linus. I'm sorry you spawned there, but I had to kill you, buddy.
Their glory goes
yeah, you can use super energy off the crest pickup. Just a bit.
Double down. Excellent retrieval. Now fight
and
off.
The shotgun guy. Just focus. Okay, I just don't like that much for it. No.
Yeah, should have went down there.
They're flanking the foundry.
Is that gamer?
Okay, nothing. Behind us.
Their dignity is yours.
Second behind you.
Where?
Oh, where I came from.
One of those, huh?
This is really only like a one-sided map of a match. I never usually play.
Is that the Titan?
That's ours, our blueberry. For sure. Oh, turn
new! Ammo inbound.
How did that Fizz of Havoc kill me? I was on a second level. God. I don't know.
What? Well, yeah, that Montan TX guy, super lagging.
Heavy ammo
I stuck a trickster man to him, he didn't take any damage.
Pop it, pop it, pop it!
What?
No way that missed. What the fuck?
Fire
team. Oh, last word broke yourself.
Oh, what? Do you see that? It's like there was no animation whatsoever.
Yeah, no, it's just like he was running and then he smashed. It was like, what?
Yeah.
I can't do anything this round. I don't know. I'm doing pretty shitty stuff right now.
Watch out, Brad.
The
There's two of them, man. Oh, he was just like floating, just like. Oh my god. Decker, no!
Securing the credit is vital. Good work.
Oh, nice, Zephyr, I saw that.
Wow. Zephyr's
killing it. I know, I'm doing pretty bad right now. Why are they all over me?
It's just I'm
pretty much, on the bottom of the scoreboard, but, you know. This round.
Oh, shit.
Final push and victory is yours. One
get
minute.
The crest. Get the crest.
Oh man.
Oh nice.
Get all.
Seconds and counting.
Oh, you got this. 30 seconds. Don't worry.
Hide. Just hide. Make sure. You never know. I guess that's me. You never know.
Their glory goes to you, Guardian. My respect for you grows with the crest you claim, Guardian.
Oh, right here, don't.
Well,
oh, FYI, I don't know if you guys know, but if you're really close, it will go into overtime.
Yeah, I've had that happen a couple times.
Yeah, like
I haven't had it happen in year 3 yet, so I'm not sure it still does.
If you're within like 1 or 2 points, it'll go into overtime, and then you get like I don't know how it works exactly, but I was playing a game yesterday or whenever, and it was like super fucking close game, and I was like, fuck, we lost, and then it was like Shaq's just like, it's overtime or whatever, and then I was like, what, and it kept going. And then it was just like everyone was trying to grab crests, and we actually ended up tying like 110 to 110, or you know, whatever the score was. It actually tied, and I was like,